Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. But
what's up, guys? Today we're doing Mos Def, Brooklyn with lyrics. Now, I haven't heard of this guy before, or if it's a group, I'm pretty sure it's just a guy though. I haven't heard of him before, any of his music. This is gonna be the first song, so hopefully this is a good song. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. It's Friday, so I'm feeling good. It's early in the morning, but I'm still feeling good that it's Friday, so I can continue binge watching A Different World.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in. It's beautiful Brooklyn.
Beautiful Brooklyn. So many legends come from out of Brooklyn, I swear. Or somewhere in New York. This flow is already.
Watch the world go by and my thought connect. I'm thinking about the time past and the time to come. Reminisce of Ben Stein when I was bright and young. I used to try and come to the neighborhood function. Throw all my eyes off, say a little something.
Throw on the eyes out.
Before the days of thugging, I'm meeting Charlie Chan's and yo what? I'm only bugging. Fast forward 9 now, I got a team of C. I must proceed at golf speed to perform a D. Living the now, space and time, round the 9 to 5. For as long as I'm alive, Paul, I got the shot. Sitting roadside, that ain't part of the plan. I'm out here for my fam, doing all of the can. I love
this beat is pretty. Hard is let's keep it going, bro. Let's keep it going. I'm loving this though.
I touch back, walk the streets like a sweet and get beat like drum tracks. Catch no shakes over jakes. We bust back, bring the money to your face with no face to run back. I'm from the slums that created the base to thump back. This ain't a game plan. Play your Jane Brown and jump back. What you want, Jack? Your cat's death, they jump back. When they guns back, mama scream where she sons at. Try to hunt that. Recurring dream of high stakes. The fourth largest, first hardest, Brooklyn is the place. Settled by the Dutch many years ago. 3 billion strong, yeah, here we go.
What is this? B-Switch? This is hard, man. This is hard. Say good morning, Vietnam. Right? Could be wrong. I love this. Heard this beat before. Bruh, I swear I've heard bruh, what is this? This is crazy.
Place that I live at, unlike any place I ever been at. The home of big gats, deep dish, hammer rim caps, have a mishap, push your wig back. When you go to get the fresh trim at, 400J got the Tim rack. Blue collars, Metro carton it. Thugs barbing in, form partnership, increase armament, street pharmacists, deep
consequence.
When you seek sleek ornaments, you get caught. Rode the white horse and can't get off. Big dogs that trick off, just get sent off. They shoebox dashes, all they see is gotta live off. It's real, yo, but still, yo, it's love here. And it's felt by anybody to come here.
I can feel that, bro.
Take the train, plane, and bus here. Must be something that they really want here. 1 year as a resident, deep in sentiment. They shout out, go Brooklyn, they representing it. Sitting on their front stoop, sipping Guinnesses. Using native dialect in their sentences. From the tree line blocks to the tenements. To the mom and pop local shop businesses. But travel all around the world at great distances. It ain't a place that I know that bear resemblance. That's why we go to planet. Now the borough or a province. Our style is uncommon. From some to the tongue against the Lafayette Gardens. White Cove, Gowanus, and the homie Jack Atlantis. Yo, this goes out to McCaslin, Coney Isle. Friday night out in front of the Himalaya going wild. This goes out to Crown Heights and Smurf Village. The 90s, the Noma Yard and Trinity Brown's Village. Parkside, tennis court, 30s, 40s, and the 50s. The cats out in Star Right City getting busy. To the hook, to the east, to the sky. Bushwick and Canarsie. Farragut, Fort Greene, and Marcy. Flatbush posse, generals and armies. When it's time to form, just call me. And let this song be playing loud and long be. If you love Bucktown strongly, raise it up.
Bruh, this song is dope.
Brooklyn, my habitat.
And he got on Who Shot You? Come on, man. This is tight. Most Def. What was that second beat or instrumental from, bro? If you guys know, let me know in the comments. It's where my fam is at. The summertime jam is at. They play big and get you open like a sandal back. Hot in the candle wax, hustling and you can't relax. The crack babies trying to find where they mamas at. Wow. It's off the handle black with big police scandals at. Turning the action screenplay, so the Miramax. The type of place where they check your appearance at. And cats who know where all the hot no gear is at. The stomping grounds where you find a pound smokers that. Be blazing charm to have your wave cap floating back. The doorstep where the dispossessed posted at. Dope fiends out on Franklin Ave. Over racks. You big ballin', better keep your money folded back. Cause once the young guns notice that it's over black, Brooklyn keep on taking it. Worldwide, we known for that. Flossy cats get it snatched like the local tax. The place I'm shoving up my baritone vocals at, but one of the greatest MCs was a local cat. Man, this song was insane, bro. Mos Def, insane. Brooklyn, man. I mean, it wasn't like crazy. I mean, it wasn't like crazy, crazy insane. But I'm sure, like, if you're a native of Brooklyn or somewhere in New York, like, or any of the places he mentioned, like, I'm sure, like, it's like one of those songs. It's like, man, he's talking about this place, you know, a couple blocks from where I stay, and like, I'm sure, like, if you're there, it's like, I don't know, this is crazy, I guess, if you're there. But I don't know. It gave me. You know, like, interest in Brooklyn culture and, like, stuff like that, like, on how it is in Brooklyn and other parts of New York. So I like this song. It's just one of those songs, like, I don't know how to really describe it. Like, it's paying tribute to, like, where they came from and stuff like that, which I find very interesting. And I feel like he did a great job with this song because, like, half of the terms and stuff, I didn't know, like, what he was talking about, like, different stores and establishments and stuff. So that gives me a chance to research and, you know, learn more about, you know, Brooklyn and New York and stuff. But this song was definitely dope. I'm definitely going to give it another look. I feel like a lot of the, you know, terms and stuff overlooked or overflew my head. And, yeah, Mos Def. Brooklyn, great song. I would definitely recommend this song to anybody. If you guys know what that second instrumental was too, let me know in the comments, because I swear I've heard that instrumental somewhere before. But yeah, this video was pretty good, and if you guys enjoyed it, man, make sure you smack the like button as usual. Today's Friday, so I hope you guys are feeling good. I hope you have a great weekend, and yeah, I love you guys, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.